since August.
Beverly, right? I apologize about that again. Beverly just asked about a lace card, and this is our beautiful lace edge die set.
Wow.
It's going to create a doily-like effect with cardstock. You can actually cut our dies with fabrics, but you see there's a border, a background border, a center medallion, and look at that. It is lace-like.
It's gorgeous.
Okay, so they're on the table here, and when you're looking at them, that this is it cuts in one pass, but then debosses all the detail, and so this is that center medallion die. It also has a shadow layer with it, so that you can cut the entire thing out. This will cut the whole thing out, and then you can back it with a color. The same thing with the border. You have the die and the shadow layer, and this beautiful medallion that happens in the middle. And what here's how you know this is. This is a little look into how I think about design. It's important to have the border, the background, so you see how beautiful that is. Then it's really important to layer that on top with that center medallion. And then it's even more important to take your beautiful center and layer it again. Now, is that regal or what?
It's opulent. It's very, very opulent.
Very opulent and real. And you know, I think it's something that to me is in such beautiful design taste. You know, that you're getting a set of things that you're gonna decorate your cards with. You're gonna decorate your table. This would make a beautiful place card if you're having a dinner party. Whatever you dream up and how you're collecting dies, we brought these back just for National Craft Month.
And they're beautiful. First time back since August when they sold out very, very quickly. We have a vet price and we have two flex pays. Flex real quick, especially if you're new, it's any major credit card or PayPal. You spread your payments out over 2 months, but they come right away. Please don't forget our $5 shipping deal resets itself in a couple of hours. It ends actually tomorrow, and what that means is do all your shopping via online or on the phone. Okay, get it all done one way or the other. Throughout the entire day, it doesn't matter when you shop, make sure you do it in one venue. You're only gonna spend $5 total for shipping all of your craft buys. Anna, including everybody else we've had today. So get it all in before midnight because it resets itself at midnight and it actually ends tomorrow. And that is a very good deal. You will save a ton of money just on shipping. If you take advantage of that, I certainly would. All right, so we're gonna go back to the phones. This time it's Susan in Kentucky. She'd like to say hi. You're on with Anna and Suzanne. Welcome, Susan.
Hi, Anna, how are you? And
hi.
Suzanne.
Hello, welcome.
We're good. How are you?
I'm doing fine. I love your products, Anna. They're just beautiful. Everything goes together. And I want to thank you for giving people like me who have physical problems with their hands the ability to create beautiful things again.
Oh, you're aww. Welcome. Is it arthritis that you suffer from?
Yes.
Oh, my.
I can't hardly hear you. I'm sorry. I have psoriatic arthritis, and I used to do all types of crafts and sewing, and I lost several of my knuckles. Don't work anymore, but with your help, we that have physical problems can do so many beautiful things like we used to.
Oh, that's good. And I bet you have the impress to be able to work with now. No more cranking, right?
Yes. Aww. And your things are just so beautiful, and you come out with more beautiful things all the time.
That's wonderful. Well, Susan, thank you so much for joining us.
A dream in pictures. I really do.
I think
of things that I'm inspired by so many things in my life and travels and it, especially something like this lace die set was something I personally wanted, and so I made it.
Oh,
it's my favorite
out beautiful.
Set.
Also, don't forget we've got the Empress. So if you're wondering magically what is that machine that keeps popping out these boring pieces of paper into really beautiful designs, you got to have the Empress machine. And Susan, thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah.
All right, Miss Cynthia in Oklahoma, you're now on with Anna and Suzanne. Thanks for joining us tonight.
Hi, ladies.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Listen, I have just been crafting with the paper crafts only about 3 years, and it was about a couple of years ago that I actually discovered Anna's product. And I enjoy them very much, and I love my Empress. For one day, I spent about 9 hours and die-cutted so many things. I could just go to my little collection and pick what I need and put my cards together.
Ooh, you're smart.
That's a good idea.
Yes, and I just want to tell you, Anna, I really enjoy your designs. That's the way I decorate my house, is the Victorian lady. And that just was right up my alley.
Oh, good.
And I appreciate you coming on and showing us your ideas and sharing your products with us. And it's just a great thing to have your products.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome. And keep it going, girl, because you've got it going on.
Cindy, you're a hoot. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Have a great evening, okay?
Thank you,
ladies. Thank you.
You have a good night.
I
keep
love
it going.
That.
And again,
keep
the Empress is available. Everybody keeps talking about it. You guys online with me are talking about it. It's a die cutting and embossing machine, and it's beautiful. It's just so wonderfully made. It's very, very quiet. So if you wonder, what do I do with these dies? You shove them through this machine. That's
shove
kind
them.
Of the magic. You don't have to shove me. Just
it's
place it.
It's such a graceful little machine.
You place it.
Quiet.
She's like, don't use the word shove with my machine. That is not
look
graceful.
Look at what I'm doing. This is so pretty. These so I made two what look like fabric lace borders. And this is how this mixes and matches. That beautiful center medallion.
Oh gosh, that's
you're
pretty.
Building, go this way or this way. And you're going to add your sentiment. You're going to add your embellishments. This is just the right amount of beautiful opulence to create a card. Hard for any occasion.
And you know what, guys, you're probably not seeing is the debossing that's happening. You see the outside. I get that at home, but it's literally, I don't know if we can go really, really crazy close. Things right there. This literally looks like it's fabric. That looks like it's fabric because of how oh, that's awesome. That's a great shot. And it's even more impressive because there you'll see if we just tilt it ever so slightly, you're gonna see just these little details. It'll blow you away. I mean, you guys will love it, love it, love it. All right, so remember, first time back since August when it's sold out and two flex pays. We're gonna go